Jesus, what was I thinking? Walt, please, let's both of us stop trying to justify this whole thing and admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now? Who is it you think you see? Do you know how much I make a year? I mean, even if I told you, you would believe it. Do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going to work? A business big enough that if released on NASDAQ, Ghost Williams disappears. It ceases to exist without me. No, you clearly don't know who you talk to right now. Sleepy Glue in. I'm not in danger, Skylar. I am the danger. A guy you open this door gets shot and you take that of me? No, I'm the one who knocks.